One of my biggest pet peeves is seeing Christians who are inactive in the churches. How long have you been a Christian? I've been a Christian over 10 plus years. What are you doing right now in your church, in your community? Nothing. I'm just working and going home. I go to church here and there, and that's about it. God didn't bless you. God didn't empower you so that you could be an apathetic Christian when you just don't care.